I participated in the citizen project BirdTrack presented by the British Trust of Ornithology. This allows birdwatchers to upload their sightings to an online database for researchers to collect and make graphs and maps of bird migratory patterns. This assists in local and national conservation efforts in many breeds of birds. The role I played in this project was to submit my records of birds to the online database. My data included the location, time, date, breed, sex if possible, and the behavior of birds seen. The hypothesis I made for this project was birds were either avoiding anthropomorphic changes in the environment or going towards it based on the gains or payoffs received or lack of. My research methods included daily walks before and after work, as well as random times on the weekend. I would go for walks in more natural areas as well to see what breeds I could see and record, using my phone to map the precise location. A bird guide and a notebook were used to record the bird scene, location, time, data, and behavior. From my research, I found different breeds of birds adapted differently. I usually saw the same type of bird in similar environments. Birds that saw the benefit in adapting to anthropomorphic changes were easier to sight, while birds in more natural areas were more difficult to see, especially their nesting areas. From this, I concluded that different breeds of birds are adapting to humans differently based on the payoff. For example, these cute little barn swallows have found the benefit in human structures. Usually, they would nest on cliff dwellings, but have recently started nesting on human structures, providing them with more areas to build nests. The light, also, that humans have near parking areas allow for bugs to gather, which then lead to a bigger feast for these birds.